and misdirected the initial, genuine, and well-intended protest.
And SARS and police brutality.
Anti-revolution.
When the wow, yeah, so okay. My people, we don't tire.
iPhone X gone. Very rotten.
Nigeria leaders, them are heartless. All of them niggas, them heartless. Embezzle the people money carelessly. They are the plug, we are the socket. Without a socket, there could be no plug. We don't fed up, we don't want eat no scrub. How can you call your people lazy?
You look lazy.
I thought you thought that we were lazy.
You lazy.
Zombie man. Dead man walking inside us, so rock. Somebody say dead man walking inside us, so rock. We know one bad leaders. We don't tire.
In fact, for me, I am tired of this government. We all are tired
fed
of it.
We are fed up.
Everybody fed up.
We know one bad leaders. We are tired of bad leaders. We are fed up.
We are fed up.
We are fed up.
Everybody fed up.
Everybody fed up. Everybody fed up.
The time is now.
Everybody fed up.
We're fed up.
I'm fed up.
I'm fed up.
Somebody say I'm fed up. Somebody say I'm fed up.
The everybody say I'm fed up.
Somebody say I'm fed up. Somebody say I'm fed up. Somebody say I'm fed up.
Somebody help me tell Buhari say we fed up.
Yeah,
this one no be military regime, I'm on a demo.
Series of gunshots by security operatives waned and the ambience of a peaceful demonstration turned frightful, with protesters refusing to back down.
This one no be military regime, I'm on a democracy, oh yeah.
This pain is unbearable. We need to sit down for round table. We need to sit down and rewrite the constitution. Take our guests from prostitution. They promised us change many years ago. We need to sit down on round table. We need to sit down and rewrite the constitution. Stop our guests from prostitution. Waiting they happen, Mr. President.
Dead man, walking dummy. Talking sloppy.
I don't know how I let this nigga sweet talk me.
Since I was born, now I am getting older.
60 years of independence, no change.
Nothing changed.
Since
I was born, now I am getting older.
I just wanna see my country great.
Yeah, yeah. Since I was born, now I am getting older.
60 years of independence, no change.
Still no change. Since I was born, now I am getting older. I just wanna see my country great. Yeah, yeah.
I
no go die up for suffer, no go die up for suffer, yeah.
I don't need your people that did not tell us to start.
Yeah.
You understand? I've been respecting you guys for 60 years, okay?
Abi, you never tire for suffer, you no tire for suffer, yeah.
You are saying no, I'm saying enough is enough. They should stop detaining people unlawfully. You can't just beat someone simply because
my people no go die up for suffer, no go die up for suffer, yeah.
And SARS and police brutality all around the world, yeah.
We have suffered
and
enough.
And police brutality is Colorado, yeah. Yeah.
So now SARS with the status, but no be SARS with the
status. Yes. One thing,
that's why it's not just for the youth. This fight is not just for the youth to make money. This fight is also for you, police officers, for you, soldiers, for you, the airport, for you to be paid better wages,